subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. PUBG Mobile is the sole winner in online gaming market. With over 200 million downloads in December 2018, it has dominated the market, but the success has come with a cost. It has got a huge negative attention in the country. Many states in the country have banned the game and the controversy around the game doesn't seem to end. Recently, a train ran over two PUBG players in Maharashtra. Several such cases have been disclosed where people have lost their mental balance due to excessive addiction to the fatal game. The big question here in terms of banning is how far PUBG's age restriction works in a time when smartphones are well within the reach of 5-year-old. The game has been referred to as addictive, harmful, and distracting. However, parents should be blamed equally, watch what their child is doing and limit their access to smartphones. And in terms of adults, when they are sensible in all other aspects of life, why lose control when it comes to PUBG? News Desk.